opening week is the best way to start your studies at Leuphana University. You will get to know the university, you will get to know the campus, and you will get the opportunity to listen to politicians, scientists, and social entrepreneurs. What is also very important, it's a very good way to meet many new people.
Welcome to this year's opening week at Leuphana College. It marks the beginning of your studies at Leuphana. We want to encourage you to develop an open mind and look for questions and solutions beyond the boundaries.
You will work in small groups of 10 to 15 people, which are supervised by a tutor and a mentor. You will work on a chosen topic and present a visionary video as well as a critical speech by the end of the week.
So this year's opening week topic is sharing in a globalized world. And the topic is really about who you share with, what do you share, what does sharing actually mean to you? So we're grouping this whole topic in three subtopics. The first subtopic is hashtag shared planet. What does it mean to share resources, share energy sources? What does it mean to share sustainably? The second hashtag is shared data. How do we share our data? Who actually collects our data? And the third hashtag is shared narratives. We as cultures share narratives, and what are these narratives?
After the opening week, you will have an idea of how the university works. And also you will know many people from your discipline as well as from other disciplines.
We, the AGA team, as well as 100 tutors, mentors and advisors, are here for you to make a fantastic opening week. To stay up to date, check out our website as well as Facebook and Instagram. We're really excited to meet you on October 1st.